Thank you for coming today, and welcome to Follies 2015, Friday Night Lights.
But I mean, it's not even a Friday, and it's not nighttime either.
It has like a cult following or something like that.
Oh, that scare TV show about football? Have you seen it?
A few times, here or there. Have you?
No. Is that why you had me dress up like this?
So, who in the audience has seen Friday Night Lights? Oh, yeah, see?
Cool. Oh, that's surprising. Well, that's good for y'all, because we wrote this script full of obscure references to this TV show. So, I had to Google a lot.
We should really get the show going, Andrew.
Sorry.
Anyway, my name is Mignon.
And I'm Andrew.
And we'll be your referee and coach for the afternoon.
But before we begin, we're going to say hello to our judges.
You might know him from filling out oops or did something wrong, or that time you tried to use these allocations for food for an event. But he's always smiling and cheery and always gives Twizzlers, my favorite part. The guardian of the fifth floor, David Oceans.
You might know him from MedChem, or the antibiotics modules, or the antimicrobials elective, or from any, you know, teaching award that the University of Texas offers, he probably has. Let's give it up for Dr. Patrick Davis. You might know him from academic advising sessions in PDC, or that one time you ran out of financial aid and had to apply for a clink loan, or if you were a gunner and asked for a tutor before school even started. Sikkim forever and always, Greg Caldera.
From APHA ASP Advisor, Institutional IPI, Hospital Management, from the halls of 3 Point. Let's give a round of applause for Professor Donna Burkett.
You know, we really should have looked that room up last, like this time.
Didn't you mess this up last year,
yeah,
too?
Yeah, we didn't know the room number last year either, sorry. 208? Close.
Well, this just got really awkward. I guess we should get going?
Yeah, so this next act, it requires no introduction. Well, mainly because they didn't ask us to, and also they asked to be left out of the promo so that this could be a surprise. But it's printed in the program.
Trouble.
That was so good.
That was amazing.
So good. And what a great plug for Pitch Perfect 2 hitting theaters May 15th.